Sterisafe Pro is the whole room disinfection system for treatment of surfaces and air. With its unique full-depth disinfection cycle, Sterisafe Pro effectively turns contaminated rooms into safe, disinfected environments. A wireless tablet monitors the entire disinfection process and informs you when the disinfection cycle is complete. In addition, the Sterisafe Pro requires no chemical additives and consumes only water and electricity. No more expensive hydrogen peroxide cartridges or UV bulbs. It is the perfect solution for any industry that is struggling with outbreaks or infections and wishes to consolidate their disinfection procedures. Once the robot is placed inside the room for disinfection, all you need is to follow a few simple steps. Step 1. Plug the cord in the nearest outlet to start the unit. Step 2. Make sure to add water to the tank before starting the process. Step 3. Ensure that the room is completely sealed off with the use of our customized sealing equipment. Step 4. Once you are ready to start the process, turn on the tablet and connect via your unique login and start your disinfection process. Once the start button is pressed, the disinfection process will begin to eliminate all harmful pathogens present in the room. During the disinfection cycle, you will be able to monitor the entire process on a tablet. Sterisafe Pro will start by creating an atmosphere of ozone and humidity inside the room. Spreading to every corner and crack of the room, the ozone gas will effectively disinfect all areas. Once the disinfection process is completed, the Sterisafe Pro turns the ozone gas back to oxygen again. During this process, the Sterisafe Pro will also purify the air and remove any harmful particles. Once the ozone gas and particles have been removed, the room is disinfected and the air pure to breathe again. The room is available for use immediately after a successful disinfection cycle. The user will have access to all the data in a full disinfection report. Sterisafe, creating safer indoor environments.